And the map control, profit.
Yeah, but that Hawk, they're keeping tabs on where EHOME is moving. Bro, EHOME have no idea what they're doing. What do they?
They do.
Well, they
do. They are caught. Two more Sparta. As in comes Sword Spirit. They pop the Sword Spirit, but the Aegis goes first. Epicenter as well. A lot of damage being done to Na'Vi with the Lich Hold. He's still bouncing around. Right of Heaven's almost dead. The Weaver and Doom teaming up right now. Puck. Still trying to push the Doom for the Prophet back, running up towards the high ground. Doombringer is flaming at the ground. SCP's the luck. Zyra Strike almost on cooldown for 357. He's got to get back in there and slow him down. Xbox on the run. Prophet TPing in. He's got to get the Sprout in the right area. Zyra Strike. Our Styles wants to follow. 357 about to go down. Puck gets the kill.
We gotta make it. The quad.
Prophet caught in the tree.
SCP gets back. We can see Ultra kill. We can go for a rampage here.
If he gets it, it's on Doom. Slider will block. Slider will block. SCP is gone, but Slider takes a hit. Entire team at EHOME is gone. And running in right now is the rest of Na'Vi. They are running forward to $1 million.
And they will probably get it. The death of the foot.
The GG is $1 million. EHOME do take $250,000 in second place. The Na'Vi are the champions.